Welcome to my second tutorial on trumpet for absolute beginners. Actually, today I'm going to be lecturing you on how to place a mouthpiece in order to build an embouchure for the mouthpiece. So this is my instrument, this is my trumpet. I love it so much, though it's an old one. So I'm going to pull out my mouthpiece here. Here's the mouthpiece to the instrument. I'll take it direct, equal on equal side from my upper lips to my lower lips, and place it on in an equilibrium form, like something like this. Then I'll twist back my mouth in order to so that I can push out the air from my mouth to the mouthpiece, something like kind of twisting my lips. And I press the mouthpiece hard just to make it firm so that I won't have some leakages here while playing the trumpet, something like. So you bring up you're producing the note from your tongue. The way your tongue moves is the way the note will come out from. So if I do not use my tongue, my note will be kind of sucky. But if I use my tongue, you can see the difference between not using my tongue and using my tongue to produce notes. So, I'm actually slurring my notes and it doesn't make sense. So it does slurring of notes actually are always applicable in playing the hymns. So you place it in an equilibrium state, the upper lip and the lower lip, based on how you are confident or you're okay placing it. So, from there, if you should do this regularly every morning, waking up, brush your teeth, use your mouthpiece, play around with it every day, you get used to it. So by the time we start using our instrument, you'll be very confident with that. So please do subscribe to my channel and have more updates on my videos, and thanks for watching.